There is nothing one should so guard against as the growth of the weed called arrogance, which spoils all one's good harvest. For there is arrogance in cordiality, in showing honor, in kindly familiarity, in caressing, in friendly counsel, in acknowledgement of faults, in sympathy for others. And all these fine things arouse aversion when the weed in question grows up among them.
Disgust. Use a cartoon.